WMD system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
O'Neill, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
Finally sent back up. Guess the problem must have reached the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orgs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out. Right? Yeah, those fellows mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there, you're packing. The way back's clear now, right? Right.
Erratic. energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End. interface circuitry replaced. Initiated. Purge complete. SI ready for reboot.
the problem.
Good.
Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals past that hollow door across the room. I've recovered enough to hobble out of here. You fixed the problem. Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's go. I've recovered enough.
Yeah.
Internet contact lost. Arcology now in default shutdown mode. Suggestion: interface with data node to obtain full sit rep and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens.